That's what the police chief is telling me. They say they are looking into a possible suspect that has local ties to the area, but so far, no arrests, and that's left some neighbors on high alert.
Police say the home targeted was in the Webster Lake neighborhood, an area of town not overly familiar with crime.
We don't have that happen in this neighborhood very often as far as a person breaking in during the day trying to steal something. In fact, I haven't even had it happen at night.
But that's exactly what happened Thursday afternoon, the same time a homeowner walked right in on a burglary in progress.
The suspect in this case was, in fact, surprised and did leave the residence quite quickly.
But not before police say he took at least one computer. The suspect managed to drive off in what was described as a green Subaru that state police later found in town. Franklin's police chief says the plates were reported stolen out of the North Country, and local police do have a suspect in mind who they say may have tried this before.
It would be fair to say he probably has. However, we don't know that for sure. There was a similar incident not too long ago in a neighboring community.
Police are also looking into a possible second suspect, but so far won't comment on how anyone managed to get inside the home. Their only advice, lock your doors and windows. Fortunately here, nobody was injured, but it's left some neighbors a little guarded.
We lock our doors, but you never think about it. I'm going to lock them. I'm going to make sure they're locked now.
No, you never know who's going to be around.
And police saying tonight that they're also looking into a reported crime out of the North Country to see what, if any, connections may be between the two. Meantime, police saying that this male suspect described roughly 5'10" with dark facial hair, last seeing a dark hoodie. Anyone with information should contact police. Reporting live in the newsroom, Adam Harding, WMUR News 9.